Australian Open tournament director Craig Tiley has said that he was expecting a full contingent of the top 100 men and women players in Melbourne next year. Seven times Australian Open tennis champion Serena Williams will be back at the Australian Open in 2019. Serena has missed her title defense in this year 2018 after giving birth to Olympia. So far, Serena Williams has won 23 Grand Slam titles. Serena won on her last appearance in 2017 while pregnant. I am delighted to announce that Serena Williams will return to the Australian Open in January, tournament director Craig Tiley said while launching the 2019 event at Rod Laver Arena. He also said, "We last saw Serena here in Melbourne as our champion, holding the Daphne Akhurst Memorial Cup in 2017. Of course, what we didn't know at the time was that she was already 8 weeks pregnant with baby Olympia. Serena loves coming to Melbourne and I know she's excited about returning in January with her family. It's definitely a very special place for her." Serena Williams needs one more Grand Slam singles victory to equal Australian Margaret Court's all-time record of 24 Grand Slam titles. She has reached Wimbledon and US Open finals this year, but failed to hit the last hurdle.